This here is the pet watering bowl with the daisy here from Veken. What I really like about this is it holds a lot of water. As you can see, this has already been put together by me. Filter goes here in the front. The pump, you'll want to have the intake valve facing the filter itself. Simply run the cable through here, plug it into the pronged end, and this goes right on top. Like I said, I really like this because it holds a lot of water, but one of the pro tips that I found after using it for a while is that you can actually hear when it's time to refill it, or what I say, refill and clean, because you'll start to hear trickling water. So usually when it's running, it's almost silent, like you can't hear any trickling water at all. But what will happen is through these return, right, where the water returns back, this will start trickling if the water level's too low. And that reminds you, hey, it's time to clean and give me a refill. So I'll set it up, get the water running, and show you that. Here we are back at the water. Yes, thank you. And you can see Winston's already enjoying it. Happy that it's back on from the video. It looks great. Pretty silent. You know, you can hear a little bit, but it's not too bad. I really like it. The cats seem to like it as well. So overall, I think it's a great product. Definitely worth the purchase. And I really, really, really like the mats that they come with too. Helps keep the floor clean if they spill a little bit.